Vanille in Marille is a place you have to see when you love ice cream. I have an appointment with Falk, who is the owner. He's in his kitchen preparing new ice cream. And let's ask him, why is his ice cream the best in town? I heard your ice cream is supposed to be one of the best in town.
Yeah, that's what I heard as well. And and we do everything that it stays like this. Yeah.
But what makes it special? Is it like, is it organic? Is it natural flavors? Is it, what is the special thing about your ice cream?
Well, first, I would say we have on one side, we have, as I mentioned, the classical ones, like chocolate and the strawberry, but all with, let's say, the classical we do with better ingredients. We say the 100% natural ingredients.
Did you try out something that you thought it was a brilliant idea, but it didn't work out?
In Germany, we have it's called the Männertag, the men's day, and we tried an ice cream with real beer. But on the end, it always tastes like an old beer from the last night party.
So it's not really tasty.
No.
So you didn't make it in the shop.
No. Well, we did it for some hours, but then we got too many bad comments that we said, okay, we just lake it out again.
What a funny idea. Of course, I want to try one of your best things. I can see like chocolate is quite big. So is this the most popular one?
Yeah, exactly. Chocolate and mango. Yeah.
What would you recommend? What should I try?
I would recommend your chocolate and our pear.
Okay, pear. I'll try that one. Ha! I got my ice cream. And it's really fruity. Delicious, really good. You're an Italian guy.
No, I'm a Roman, so that's we have, of course, that we have really good ice there. Yeah.
This like, is it comparable to the Italian?
Yeah, it's good. Like really, like they have. You understand how good ice cream shop is from the chocolate. I always think that chocolate is well done. It's really like dark chocolate, and it's not like one of these powder that you find in main shop here. Which
we heard from an Italian guy, the ice cream is good. So trust the Italians; they know what they're talking about.
Yeah.